three. That's Austin Kerr.
I think those front wheel drive cars are a lot easier on
from
tires.
From Alperia, Texas, where he lives.
See, they seem to be taking the
course. That 1980 model Toyota.
Yeah,
that's he's going around real slow. He's going around real slow because he can see the trophy girl there coming also. Let's give a round of applause. Put those hands high over your head to Austin Carter. And the trophy girl, thank you for bringing it her as well. So, Jimmy coming around. He will be stopping right down here. In the winner circle, Donald Smith Club.
Test, 1-2.
That's working.
Thank you. Carter, we're in the winner's circle again. I thought you said it wasn't going to be easy. Was it easy or hard?
It wasn't very easy.
I think you had somebody right on your tail, didn't you?
I had a miracle of it. I'm glad it wasn't a few laps longer.
Well, I was tied up, didn't get to watch the race, so you're going to have to tell me a little bit what's going on in that thing.
It was fun. Yes, sir.
Okay, well, appreciate it. Would you like to talk to the crowd here or make some sponsors?
I'd like to thank my car owner, Edmiro Gonzalez, J&N Auto Air here in Corpus, Carter's Foreign Car Salvage in Harlingen, Edgo Motors in Harlingen. I'd like to thank Mr. Yoakum here, my trophy queen, all y'all people up in the fans. We couldn't do it without y'all. Thank you.
Okay, round of applause. Austin Carter, Jimmy Carter's brother, and Austin was a feature.